It's about time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
This is it. The recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba. Right in our backyard.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus, and the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who can bring him down before me.
Who? Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
We are not gonna let him move this nuke inside the States. It's time to take down Perseus, once and for all.
Team, wrap up any unfinished business. Once we strike, there's no turning back.
Woods, don't get any bright ideas over there.
Yeah, you've got my sure as shit guarantee, Hudson.
May I have a word?
What's up?
I need a few minutes of your time to discuss something.
Two available?
In private.
You ready? Let's talk. You look ready.
Yeah.
Check this out.
Damn. This is legit.
Not for us, I'm Spanish.
Decked out with all my specifications?
Mm-hmm. Won't find half-baked rigs here.
Feels nice. I think I'm ready to ruin someone's day.
How about we grab a bite to eat on the way out, eh? Get properly fueled up.
Food before a fight? Nah. If I'm going on the attack, I need to be hungry. Like a predator. Come on. Let's get this baby sighted in.
Fellas gotta eat.
Hey, I like the bladed marksman's trigger. Nice touch.
2¼-pound pool, just how you like it. I could go for 2¼-pound hammer.
Look alive. It's Adler's protege.
Bell. Nah, we were after a different spy in Quezon. Huh, that's right. Our team was right next to Adler's when we touched down in Way City.
That's also the first time I had the misfortune of meeting Hudson. In all those years, nothing's changed. He still has the personality of a wet fucking blanket. Are you fucking serious right now?
Don't get him started.
Nah. Hold on, let me set the record straight.
Here we go.
So yeah, Castro and I have some history between us. I had the opportunity to off the man, but our intel was flubbed. That's in a tidal wave of shit all the way up to DC. So if I find out that Perseus is in cahoots with Castro, and Hudson happens to find one of my bullets in Fidel's head, well, I say chalk it up to collateral damage.
Huh. Kept it under 5 minutes. I was expecting a diatribe.
Yeah, well, you just snuck into the KGB with Adler, hacked their database, and got out in one piece. And I'll be going in with my boy here. If I were Perseus, I'd be running for the hills.
And I'd be calling in a mortar strike on that hill. Yeah, for Adler, it's a culmination of 3 decades of meticulous tracking. He'll probably be extra pissy on this mission. I advise you to stay focused and drop the nostalgia. Good. Then you're ready.
Yep.
Later, Bell.
Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Park, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
All teams, we do this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woods, light up this joint. About fucking time.
Go, go, go!
I'm moving!
Do the honors, Bill.
I'm moving!
Like fucking clockwork.
All teams fan out. Advance to the main gate.
Watch it, they're popping smoke.
Take your team right.
Copy.
What did these poor bastards do?
They finished their job.
Hell of a reward.
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Sharp as ever, Park.
Spread out. Find that nuke.
Quiet all of a sudden. Stay sharp.
Contact!
They're trying to kill us! Fuck! Is everyone all right? Bell, shoot.
RPG on the balcony!
Incoming grenade!
Cabo!
Park, what do you say we finally grab that drink when this is over?
Your persistence is admirable, Lazar.
That's not a no.
Jesus, get a fucking room, you two.
Mason, you missed one behind the counter.
Thanks, Park.
Suck it.
Keep looking. There. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell. Someone's killing the scientists. Second floor, room 27B. Second floor, center room. Upstairs. Let's move.
Get you there, Park.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Park?
Bell, use the C4. Adler, we're moving to the second floor.
We're pinned down. Move ahead. We'll catch up.
Protejan el laboratorio. Marcelo, si no los detenemos. Somos tres. ¡Mátenlos, idiotas!
They're shooting at us!
Get moving!
No! Stay away!
Moving! Adler, we're heading inside. Lazar, man the door.
Got it, Park.
Bell, canvass the room. Hastings, start talking.
Perseus was here. He shot us. Escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
He forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes. Give him full access to Greenlight.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so
Sorry.
Hastings, stay with us. How many Greenlight devices can Perseus detonate with those codes?
He can detonate all of them.
He'll wipe out half of Europe.
And blame it all on the USA. We need to find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
Time to go. No?
Contact! Chopper coming in low. It's gotta be Perseus. All teams, head to the roof.
Move!
Adler, we got a shit ton of reinforcements circling his compound.
Move!
Damn it! Door is down. Here! Out of the way! Go! Come on!
Me, the chopper got away! Fuck the chopper, we got bigger problems!
Arthur, where the bloody hell are you?
Lock down! Don't wait for us! Prep for Skyhook!
Enemy is on the move!
Lay it out!
Team, confirm you have visual.
Roger that, ground team. We have visual. Fasten your harness, cross your arms, and remember to keep your backs to the wind. Inbound in 2 minutes.
Heads up, Fire. You got snipers on the roof.
Copy that. Bell, take out those snipers.
Shit, ducks.
They're everywhere.
Controlled burst, Lazar. We're low on ammo.
Off.
I think I'm ready for that drink.
Don't tease me, Park.
But we'll have none of that horse piss you call beer.
Fuego de supresión!
You'll be a proper drunk.
Get ready. Here they come.
Where's that plane?
1 minute. Stay focused, Lizza. I'll tell you what. When we get out of this, I'm by.
Now that's something worth fighting.
Ground team, this is Skyhook. Your zone is hot as hell. Can you lend an assist?
I would be much appreciated, Skyhook.
Roger that. Help is on the way.
Ground team, Skyhook.
Roger that. Clearing the roof now. Firing. Be ready for extract. You will not get another chance.
Copy that, Skyhook.
I can see the plane. Park, we need a hook into the line, now!
We'll do it in turns. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go!
Take cover!
Shit!
team.
My legs!
Contact in T-minus 10. 9.
I can't.